Hello everyone, my name is Adam Wilkerson. I am a civil engineer in our aviation department at McDonnell, and I am currently social distancing in Dodge City at their airport overseeing the end of construction. In these videos, I apologize for the background wind noise. As you can imagine, it's pretty windy in Western Kansas. So I initially got excited about engineering as a freshman, sophomore in high school. I got to take a class, kind of see what they do on a day-to-day basis. No one in my family is an engineer, so I was kind of going out on a limb, but I was able to shadow a couple engineers, take a couple classes, and then really when I got to college, I found my passion for civil engineering through my classes and through my different internships. Be a little more specific, a civil engineer's job is everything that happens outside of the building, whether that's roads, bridges, stormwater, pavement, parking lots, runways, environmental issues. We really touch a wide variety of different projects, and that's really what drew me to engineering in the first place, and then civil engineering, and then the opportunity to actually get out in the field, be outside, really see the construction happening really is what the one of the deciding factors of why I went towards civil engineering. A civil engineer in our aviation federal group gets to work on a variety of projects. Like right now, I'm at Dodge City Regional Airport. I'm also working on Bush International down in Houston, Texas, on the aviation side. And then on the federal side, I'm working on a couple projects at different military bases around the country. A civil engineer on one of our jobs has a variety of different roles. It could be anything like what I'm doing right now, overseeing construction. But a lot of what we do is in the office and working with the client. So traveling to project sites, talking with the client, figuring out what their needs are and translating that into construction documents. For the construction document, that includes plans, specifications, basis of design. So it's a lot of taking the knowledge you learn in college and on the job and applying it to different projects throughout the world.